Hello, everybody. Sir Chris here. Back to play the long guitar. And pretty excited because we're just about to head to the last area. Hey, Samarkand. What's up? There's one map we haven't been to. And I think everything looks okay. So we arrived at this little house here in Pleasant Valley. Last time we played, we'd been in this house before. Left ourselves a few things. Wolf pelts. A little bit of wood. And this always takes a bit. A couple other odds and ends. Not too much. But it is the perfect place to launch our last mission. Go to bed. Can make water. It's gonna be great. Actually, before I sleep. So we just arrived, and then I stop streaming. So we need to rejuvenate. But then off we go. I don't have a map, and I don't know the region very well, but I'm pretty sure it's basically head west, northwest-ish, and it's in the mountains of the border. I don't know how hard it's going to be to find, but we shall see. Looks like we've got a blizzard outside. Honestly, that's maybe good, right? What's the best time to go out except for right after a blizzard? So we're out of food. Well, we're out of provisions. All that's left are these cattail stalks. But I think their time has come. I do not doubt that before long we'll be eating a wolf. Since we can't seem to escape. One second. Okay. There we go. Go ahead and get this full night. Let's calm down. Yeah, it would be nice if they had a button like eat until satiated. But or sated. But what are you gonna do? So, alright. I think we need to dump stuff again. We've picked up things along the way. We need to dump things that we're not going to need. Don't need that. So, we don't need an arrowhead because I don't think there's going to be a bench over there. Get rid of one of those. Get rid of those. We're not gonna bring a rifle. We don't need a gun. I will bring the storm lantern because I'm not sure. I assume there's probably gonna be a cave. We'll check its fuel. I think this one's better than this, just by weight. I can riot, yeah. Kind of an interesting developer. Seems a bit of a prima donna. he's sworn off Reddit because people in Reddit were too mean to him. Alright, I don't think we need any more stuff, so let's put the hat away. Kind of still sounds like there's wind outside, doesn't it? Yeah, I know. I didn't say anything, but I did notice that was low quality. All right, we have a book here that we can we'll keep. I'm not sure where we picked this up, but we haven't read it. And okay, so most of what we're carrying is wood, right? So we can drop any of that as soon as we need to. I think I'm gonna keep most of the cloth. Let's get rid of two. Cause it's gonna save our lives. I'm gonna go ahead and claim that this cloth's gonna save our lives. We're gonna make a shelter. I don't know, we'll see. Oh, antiseptic. We don't need that. We've got more than enough dressing. So, okay, 73. Anything else we can get rid of? I want to keep charcoal because we're going to have to make a map. Since I've never been to Timberwolf. I think this looks good, and then we'll leave this in the cave. same theory with the wood as with the water. I tend to carry a lot setting out, because if we need to, we can drop it. Otherwise, we've got it. I think we're ready. It sounds like it's a bit windy outside. So let's take a peek. It's nice and bright. It's just windy and cold. Actually, it's quite cold. All right, so my vague knowledge of this map. Yeah, it's crazy. Is the volume okay? I might have to actually adjust it just for me. We've been down this road before, and it ends in a car. So I'm going to head there and recover from the wind. Recover from the cold, I mean. Let's see if we can get inside of it and chill here. Oh, that did not help. Let's try this way. I tell you one thing, this game is a really great ad for Canada. Like, who wouldn't want to live in a place like this? It is kind of funny. Like, New York City has horrible weather. London has horrible weather. Why do people live in these terrible cities? Everybody should move to Phoenix. Albuquerque. Albuquerque's a nice city. Oh, no, it's terrible. It's too cold in the winter, and in the summer it's too wet. Alright, so my understanding, very rudimentary. I think we're on the north edge of the map. So we're heading to the northwest corner, I think. It's way better than inland. Well, that may be, but it doesn't beat Phoenix. I think I'm gonna run just a bit, just to get through this wind. So here's how you get back to Coastal Highway up there. So now we're about halfway across the map, I think, ish. Just drizzles a bit at 4 a.m. Looks like we've got a wolf up here. He might be coming. Not sure we're going to be able to avoid it. All right, it looks like it turns. I think we want to follow this road, but first I'm going to get to this car because we need to warm up. And we might be attacked by a wolf. Perfect. Just like planned. All right. Let us relax, take the chill off. I'll top up my food here. Kind of hoping the wind would have stopped by now. Not a big fan of going out wandering when I don't know where I'm going, and I'm freezing. But just seeing if there's anything we can do other than sleep. All right, let's take hour nap because I don't know where next place we'll be able to lay our heads. Is this better or worse? Winds died down, but we've got snow. Oh, that's rough. That's rough. Yeah, I probably would have done it too. All right, so now I think we're going back down south-ish. So if we hug this wall, I like that it's playing the beautiful music now. If we hug this wall, I think we'll find it. And if shit. All right, hold on. So let's see if we can't lose him. So I was about to attack, and then I thought, you know, let's play it cool. If you can break line of sight, it tends to help. Oh shit. We just had a blizzard. There was a blizzard this morning. All right, I'm gonna go back to the car because I don't know where I am. And the car is still going to be cold. But if we sleep in the bear skin, we should keep warm. I'm acting under the assumption that wolves disappear in blizzards. We just had a blizzard! We just had a blizzard! Worst part about this is we're going to be soaked. Yes. So it's still cold in here, and we are slightly wet, but it's not too bad. So what I'll do is camp. By doing this, we'll actually, I think, pull out the bear skin. You get 21 bonus. Yeah, this will bring us way above freezing. So let's just sleep for 3 hours. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really play against Rock too much, but I don't really want to think about Paladins right now either, because Paladins makes me kind of angry, and I kind of want to relax. We can talk about it afterwards. This blizzard's still going on 3 hours later. Ah, but it's warmed up. It's warmed up. Yeah, it's no big deal. It's just, I don't know. Whenever I start thinking about Paladins, I start thinking about a lot of stuff that pisses me off. Alright, so we're in a blizzard. The good news is, it's no longer freezing inside this car. So if we can't sleep, which might be probably after this one, we can still wait. It's still spend time. Yeah, there we go. So we're fully rested. Boy, we didn't get very far on our first day, huh? Oh, actually, you can use the sleep. I never even realized this. You can still do the rest here and then toggle past time just to get the bonus. So that's nice. But I'm not going to use up the bear. Okay. Huh? Not sure if that's better or worse. You know, I haven't really. I think I tried the bear one and died within 10 minutes. But otherwise I haven't. I'll probably try some of those after this run. I like the one about saving up food and then going to the rescue point or something. I can't remember exactly how it goes. Yeah. They're interesting because they're fixed difficulty. You can't customize those. Yeah, the bear. Yeah, the bear's, he's like worse than a normal bear. Comes back and, all right, come on, weather. Shit, it's getting late. There's a cave back here that we can stay in for the night. I mean, we could stay in the car. Maybe that would have been smarter. But if we go to the cave, I can make a fire and dry out. And I think it's just right here. Let's hope, huh? Yeah. But yeah, normal bears are kind of not too bad. But that bear keeps coming back. I don't even know if you can kill him. I guess you can kill him. This is where you died? You died out here in Pleasant Valley? Or like right here in Pleasant Valley. Boy, it's so cold. Alright, we get back here in this back of this cave. It's nice and toasty. Right outside this cave. So that's your body right out there in the snow. All right, let's test something. Do a little experiment. 38%. Now, I don't think you dry out in a cave, but I'm going to test. 38%. I'm pretty sure we've looted your corpse. Man. Percent. Okay, so we don't even have to make a fire. This cave. I wonder how it works. It may be that the cave is so deep that it considers it something else, because the temperature warmed up too. Didn't get much. No, probably got like a scarf. Well, this is going to be a pretty boring night, I think. Good Lord. I don't know if there's anything that we can really do that would be useful. Can make a little water, but we have plenty. I'll read this book. Okay, this book is really boring. I can't. I think this is the entrance to the cave. It's quite a bit colder at the entrance. I don't want to get wet. Shit. Also, I don't know where the sleeping bag is. I guess I can turn it on. Here we go. Yeah, I'm gonna stay right back here. Let's just sleep. Yeah, there's something to it. There's a system. And I don't really know how it works, but sometimes, most of the time you can read outside at night, but sometimes you can't. And I think it has to do with weather. I just don't know how it works. But I thought the cave would count as outside. See, this 50 ketels, they don't seem like very much. I'm hoping we find cattails in the mountain. But maybe that doesn't make sense because cattails grow in marsh. So we're going to leave at first sign of dawn, I think. The wolves. How scary is that? Something primal. something deep in my bones that makes that horrifying. Yeah, that sounds. I mean, if they were this many calories, if they were that many calories, that sounds pretty brutal. Feel like they're kind of OP even now, but I mean, I guess I don't know. If only we had all the stuff that we left in Milton. So when that blizzard's up, that means that wolf is going to be back. Okay. There's Samarcam. What was that sound? It sounded like thunder or a bulldozer. Wait, what? Oh, that's a deer. Woohoo! I'm starting to kind of be a little bit worried. Maybe it wasn't a bulldozer, maybe it was a moose dozer. All right. Take two, same as before. We'll head to the car, warm up, and then hug the mountain if we can. Good weather. And it's about as early a start as you can get, so. Oh yeah, how? Oh, dry as a bone. So quick little nap here. Actually, we don't need to do this. Quite warm today. Don't care why my bones are dry. I guess when they're outside of the body, I guess that's the image. Like bones sitting in the desert or something. I don't know. I don't know. They're not very dry inside the body. I grant you that. All right. Fucking beautiful today. Pretty warm for how early. There's the wolf. There's the wolf. Pretty warm for how early it is. Yeah. Well, that wolf might become our food source. I think these cattails will last another couple of days. But you're right. My guess is that something's going to attack us, and that's what we'll eat. But once we get into Timberwolf Mountain, there should be, new supplies to pick up dead bodies with food on them and stuff like that. I don't know what kinds of, treasure is in. What is that? Looks like a house. Okay, so yeah, I don't know what I'm looking for. I want to go check up the house, but I don't want to miss the entrance either. Oh man, look at all these. Yeah, we gotta go check out the house. There's a body. Probably with our 10th hatchet. I don't know. Did that look like a cave to you? That just looked like rocks. To me. Shit. I thought the same thing. It's funny you say that. I actually thought the same thing. Thought it looked like an ostrich or something. Because it was foreshortened. So it looks like this we're gonna get into a fight because this guy's coming back our way. And I wanna search those houses, so we're gonna try to get the drop on this one. Normally I let him attack us and then shoot him head on, but maybe this way we'll get two shots. Okay. All right, here's breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Hopefully I can get my other arrow back. I think it went straight to the right. Thank you. I normally miss, so that worked out really well. Actually, what I normally do is shoot them in the back. And they don't, here we go. They don't usually die when you shoot them in the back. But it's easier to kill them when you fight. Painkillers. I guess the suggestion is that this guy overdosed. Oh yeah, dog food. Energy bar. So we need to cook this meat. Nothing. I don't think there was a stove in either of these. So we'll cook two steaks. Probably, I don't know, four? I don't want to waste the day, though. Should probably just walk around. The thing is the wolves are going to be attracted to us. And that's matters. So people on Reddit pointed out that you can use the drop decoy button to drop meat. It also drops intestines. I want to say peanut butter, but I'm not sure. Yeah, I hate the new cooking system. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it so much. It doesn't make any sense. Let's use this coal log. Makes no sense to have to drop things on the ground before you can cook. It's so many more buttons. So I counted it out like a UI kind of thing. And it was like 7 actions per stake. And the old system was 2. I mean, it makes sense from the point at which you grab the steak and put it on the fire. But getting the steak into your hands requires so many actions that from an interface perspective, it's horrible. Yeah. I mean, the fire menu was, not cool, but it was super effective. Actually kind of running out of water. How early is it? I want to leave by noon. All right, while that's going, I guess we'll look around. It adds more heat, though. It doesn't burn for very long, but it adds more heat. So you can use like cedar to make the length go, and then coal to get it real hot. Don't see anything, but that looks like a thing maybe we should go explore. Oh Lord. Okay, this is about to die. So I'm gonna eat that. Eat that. I wanna make water. So tedious. It's unbelievable. I'm gonna get carpal tunnel making water. Looks like it's dusk. I wonder what's going on. This dark sky. Yeah, they really nerfed the speed. I'm gonna go ahead and make these other two steaks. I should have made two fires, I guess. 115, 113. We went this way, and I didn't see anything. I think, right? I think my biggest fear now is that I'll miss it. Because if we miss it, we go all the way down the map because I don't really know much what to look for. Oh, this is another full steak. Shit. I really want charcoal. Believe it. think we'll leave it. Now, don't do that when you're in the woods, kids. Because, as Smokey says, only you can prevent forest fires. How did that catch on? It's so not catchy. Only you. I got my cups right now. Alright. So those places we were just at, they're not sheltered, but they're close on three sides. So if we get a blizzard, that might not be a bad place to go. Bears are huggable. Yeah, I wonder how bear attacks went up. You know, forest fires may have gone down, but the bear attacks probably went up. Well, none of this looks passable to me, so... luckily, we've got this road. I'm gonna drop some sticks. Selfie. God. A selfie with a bear. The stupidity of people will never cease to amaze me. His wife was quoted as saying, Yogi Bear was his favorite television show. Who would have believed that a bear would do this to him? We've got a cave and a deer. And, well, I think everybody knows, except for this guy, everybody knows bears don't like Instagram. It's just common knowledge, really. Wow, this cave is freaking empty. It's so fast. Yeah, I'm level 5. I mean, I don't want to brag, but I'm a level 5 carcass harvester. I think that, so this may be a bear cave. I don't think it's a bear cave in this run, because when it is, you see yellow bones. And I don't see any here. Just like everything, I think it's random which caves can have bears. I mean, certain caves can have bears. It's random which ones do, if that makes sense. And then they have a certain spawn cycle. This looks like something. Maybe, doesn't it? Maybe not. This can't be it, right? No, that can't be it. That can't be it. It's too steep. So... yeah, curiosity killed the cat. All right. Cured magically. A sprained ankle. I don't know what a sprained ankle is. Like, what is the physiology of a sprained ankle? Is it a stretched ligament or torn muscle or something? But surely it won't go away with aspirin. I don't like this snow. And I don't like this bridge either. Oh shit, I can't go up the hill. Now we have way too much meat. I really shouldn't even harvest this, but I am. Hyperflex your foot too far, it puts too much pressure on the muscles and ligaments. So it's something to do with stretched. So we've got this bridge here. It's like pulling a muscle. I don't really know what pulling a muscle means. Physiologically. Is it detached from the bone or something? Alright, I'm a little concerned that we've passed it. I'm also a little concerned that we're carrying 15 pounds of meat. And let's go ahead and put third concern is that it's snowing and it's getting late in the day. We get stretched beyond what's able to do, minor tears, gotcha. Yeah, this looks like a blizzard. We're just about ready for a blizzard. Yep. Okay. Luckily, we've got this nice big rock here. So, I guess I'll make some bear meat. I mean, I guess I'll make some wolf meat. And we'll wait for the third blizzard of this stream to be done. I think that this zone just has a lot of blizzards. Yeah, that's true. I can do two fires. But if they go out, it's double cost. And I just dropped a bunch of sticks. So I actually don't have a whole lot of fuel. Let's do the deer first because it's more calorie dense. So we definitely want the deer. Oh boy. We're in a place where I think if I had to, I could maybe find some more firewood. I think I might see a branch over there, but actually don't really see any. I could pick up sticks, but I need to dry out. I don't want to get even more wet. We'll see how long it takes to dry. All right, let's start. Good Lord. If this switches directions, we'll have to go to the other side of the stone. God blast it. Wouldn't it be funny if it catches on fire? Probably not. Probably wouldn't be funny at all. Mother... I mean, I think you can, I mean, you can eat leather. It's just not very nutritious. I guess a bear skin isn't exactly leather, but it's close, right? Oh dear, when this thing is done, it's gonna be dark. I think this is the mountainside. I think this is the right side over here. And there should be a road if we go over the hill. What just happened? It just kind of got slow for a second. I thought something had happened. Okay. Honestly, this could have been much, much worse. As long as we've got a rock and some wood. All right, Samarkand, thanks for dropping by. I'll try to stay alive. Good luck with your games. Alright, we're totally dry, so I'm gonna just take a little peek out, see if I see any sticks close by. I would have expected a bunch to be right here. But... fur? Oh, Lord. Oh no. All right, lots of bad stuff here. So, I think the... Yeah. So the wind switched directions. I'm gonna stay by this just in case it switches back until it's out. Still, it seems like it's going back and forth here. But, of course, we'll switch to the other side of the rock. Let's switch. Oh, here's a... Maybe this'll work. Okay, maybe. Maybe... Maybe in fact it won't. I don't understand why it's not letting me place it down. This is really a pain in the ass. This looks flat to me. God. Imagine if, because of stupid geometry, there was no place to set a fire down. I don't know what we'll do with all this meat, but I'm gonna cook it. Because there's no point in wasting fire. This is not the first time we've weathered a blizzard. Outside. I'm sure it won't be the last. I'll make one more water. It's slowing down because it's saving. For some reason, when I take the time to make water. But only in the first step. Okay, we need to sleep. make more rose hip juice. Switch directions again, but it looks like we're still good. Go ahead and put another piece of fur on and take another hour. Should be over soon. I don't know how long they can last, but it seems like it's usually less than 6 hours. Here we go. And we're dry. I think we're gonna survive this night. Unless there's a bear. Alright. I'm gonna take a quick just 1 minute break. I will be right back. Okay, so we've managed to survive another blizzard. Got a nice fire, spinning it out under the stars. Well, if the stars are visible, I think it's still snowing. Problem is, I have no idea where we are. Exactly. I'm gonna let the fire die. Hopefully, let's see. No, please. Please don't be another blizzard. That would just be cruel. Let's hope we don't wake up freezing to death. Or even worse, wake up dead. Yeah, this isn't going to keep us warm. Shit, shit, shit. Hat what? Really? So the wind has shifted direction again, and this time it's coming from a really bad place. Because this rock is kind of not shaped right for that. It's a good thing we have the lantern. But I think it's about to die. I'm making my way to, yeah, here, see if this works. Doesn't look like it would work, but it does. Should have put the lantern out. I don't know how actually long this takes in game time. So it's a bit premature in saying that we're going to make it through the night. It's not entirely clear. I don't know about you, but I hear something. It's a wolf. It's a wolf. Shivers down the spine. How did he not detect? How did he not detect me? Oh, sorry, Sam or Cam. Yeah, I mean, sorry. Anybody who's watching. But thank you, sir. I messed up. Oh my God, the wolf's back. There's a wolf. I don't know what to do. There's a wolf on my rock. I can't blame him. The smell of all this cooked wolf meat is delicious. It's a good thing I went out and got that fur limb. But now it's impossible. God, he's still there. Should I just sleep? Oh my god. I'm gonna just try sleeping. An hour 30, we'll sleep for an hour. So. That's. I mean. So I've had the same thought, but at the same time, if you or I smelled human meat cooking, it probably wouldn't smell that bad. It would probably smell like meat. And I can't even tell the difference between pork and beef sometimes. I don't have a very refined palate. So. Whew. Actually, we're really lucky that it wasn't an aurora, because on an aurora they ignore fire. Oh my god, that wolf. Yeah. Low on fire supplies. Fuck. Did you hear that hoofing? That hoof noise? All right, I'm gonna get away from the wolf and. Oh shit, look, it's a house. Hey, Jess BRB. You've come at an exciting time because. Or maybe not. But, could have easily died last night. Oh, look what we have here. A rope. So maybe this is how to get to Timberwolf Mountain. Oh man. We've got a fireplace. We've even got a piece of cedar. Oh yeah. Buddy. I mean, I could believe that to get to Timberwolf Mountain you have to climb a rope, right? And this is in approximately the right spot. So. All right, I think we're safe. Let's see if I can get in here, shield it from the wind, and then sleep for a couple of hours. Perfect. And I'll just do one at a time. Oh man. Two blizzards last night. Last night. I think that's four blizzards since the start of the stream. All right, I'm gonna climb this rope. And I've got my fingers crossed that this is where we want to go. Excuse me, I need to drop some stuff. Let's see what this says. Destroyed a house. That's all it says. Oh man, we have to drop a lot. I'm gonna drop some of this meat. Well, there we go. And here we go. I wanted to keep some of the wood just in case. No idea what's up. Actually catch a little, just a couple Z's or Z's. Right. Just in time, too. Because it looks like there's another blizzard coming. The game doesn't want us to leave, I think. Course, if this isn't Timberwolf Mountain, I think I'm gonna be surprised because it's a climb, it's a mountain, it's in approximately the right place. Of course, this could be where the alpha bear lives. Or the king bear. I only recently learned that when king is used to describe animals, it means they eat or at least attack their own kind. Leave Pleasant Valley. I think we did it. So like the king cobra kills other snakes. Yeah! Timberwolf Mountain. Right in time for the blizzard. So I'm gonna gather every stick I can find. So, the only thing I know about this place is that at some point you can find a plane that has dropped a lot of cargo, and it's supposed to be really good stuff. There's like a whole chest full of hammers. I don't even know. All sorts of stuff. And I know that there's some kind of cabin, but it's not actually indoors. So maybe something like the burned down place that we just saw. But otherwise, we're gonna have to figure out how to get around here. So far, I don't think we've had any choices. This is just a path. Hey. That was easy. Maybe. That looks like a plane tire. Oh, it opens up here, so go left. Straight, right. Okay, I think this is just one part of the plane. Doesn't really look like much of anything yet. How are we going to know? Where anything is. So with Hush River Valley, there were walls that we could follow. Kind of help us get our bearings. Because it's a valley, right? So we got this big open area. I'm not sure what's going on here. But I think something's up here. I just don't think we can get to it from here, can we? Oh, shit. The birds act as a beacon. In this case, a beacon for bacon. Oh, no, it's a human. Oh, wow. And he's got a rifle. I don't want to carry it around. Unlike Hush River Valley, we also can't retreat to that cave. So far, we have no shelter. Well, let's just follow the wall. I'd love to find a cave, someplace we can be safe, retreat from drop. Some wood. Luckily, it's warming up now this afternoon, and the sky looks clear for now. So, no immediate danger. And really, even if there were a blizzard, there's so many rocks. Shouldn't be too hard to stay out of the wind. This is not. And this looks like a twisted ankle. This is the mountain, Samarkand. This is Timberwolf Mountain. I'm hoping we get a good view on this hill here. Because I'm not really sure what we're dealing with. Oh, look, there's a lake. It's a dock. Okay, nothing's over here. So we can either continue following the mountain, which is probably a good idea, but if there's a dock, I feel like we might be able to find some stuff, so let's head to that. It looks like a house. But you know what lakes mean. Hot dogs. Yeah, this house looks good. I don't know why people were saying it was broken down. Mountaineer's hut. Ice fishing hut? This place is great. It's not zoned. It's not instanced. So, but even still, it's quite warm in here. Feels like 69 degrees. It's got beds. Climber's journal. Read text. September 5th, arrived at the base of Timberwolf Mountain. Looks like there are some nice cracks, just like Clive said. Going to set up a top rope and do some boulder until the others shore up. Hopefully soon, September 6th. Wondering if my friends got lost, as they still haven't arrived. Woke up in the night to deafening noise and fire on the mountain. Went to check it out, but the weather got nasty and I couldn't find my way. September 7th, clear day. Went out again. Found some metal cargo crates. They looked like they might have come from a plane. Still smoke coming from the summit. So we've got to go to the summit. I'm heading out to see if I can make it to the peak and learn more about what's going on. Yeah, this is a really cute little place. Like, you've got fishing. You've got shelter. You've got a deer. Right? Didn't we see a deer? I mean, you can look outside. That's pretty cool. I really like this place. Alright, so I'm going to do what I usually do, pick up everything, and then we'll decide. It's even got a workbench. We'll put stuff away. Peaches, tomato soup, flare, kitchen, we don't need that. We've got a hatch. Oh, it's just a container. Plenty of wood. Matches. Another knife. And a fireplace. This place is really nice. Like, this is the perfect place to retire. It's got a crafting bench in your house. It's got an open window to let in the cool, refreshing mountain air. I think it seems like the main problem with this is that it's going to be cold if it gets when it's a blizzard. All right, let's put some stuff away in our new house because finders keepers. Everybody knows Finders keepers is how it works. Yeah, so let's make this our base camp and we'll explore the lake and stay here for a couple of days. Probably after we explore the lake, I'll be done for tonight. I think I got a late start, but I don't know who, I bet you $1 million it's gonna be a cattail on the lake. Let's put some of this meat away, and I'll put those things like that. Basically, we'll just everything we don't want to carry around. Oh, we're still heavy because we're actually quite tired. We'll be needing to make water tonight or tomorrow. Oh yes, oh yes. This is gonna work just fine. Almost feel like there's gonna be a secret brick or something to push. Ski jacket, that was first aid kit. I did miss some stuff. Tiny one room shack, and I already missed stuff. Right, this is pretty good. Let's do a circuit of the lake, if we can. I'm not sure how big this is. Oh yeah, cattails. Woo. Do 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 do. Tales of daring, do dad and good luck tales. All right, let's do what we do and follow the edge. That way we don't get lost. What does this look like from afar? Oh, not much. It's kind of brown. If we're gonna stay here, we need to give it a nice coat of paint, I think. Some bright red so that we see it in a blizzard. What way is the summit? Probably that. Oh shit, you can see the plane. You can actually see the plane, like the fuselage is broken and it's sticking out. So that's gonna be our ultimate goal. It'll be next stream, but yeah, that's it. So we'll go up there and we'll loot what it's got. We'll bring it back to this house and we'll call it victory. And this is the perfect place to retire, so. If I had to live in Hushed River Valley, I'd probably live in that cave at the beginning, which doesn't really feel very homey. Guys, so this place has everything, including bears. Oh, it turned on the danger music. Okay, let's play. Let's hope this thing has a door. Shit, it does not have a door. Hatchet. Nothing on the shelves. So no door, I can't shoot it from here. If we lure it close enough to the cabin, but we'd have to lure it really close. I could shoot it and then hop into the cabin. Now, why would we do that? Just to get rid of the bear, I suppose. No good reason. He's not much of a threat. Until you're snowblind and you run into him. All right, we've got some kind of little river thing. Maybe that goes up to the top. Bears kind of coming this way. They move very, very quickly when they're angry. Very quickly. A wolf runs at about your pace, but it seems like the bears run much faster. So on the one hand, it's a little dangerous, but on the other hand, a bear will feed you for weeks, and it's gonna keep respawning. Right, so we'll head this way. And this is back towards the entrance, I think. Maybe this way or so. Saw a YouTube video where somebody was actually using decoys on bears, which I didn't even think was possible. But apparently you can drop meat for a bear and they'll come up to it. I'm just thinking about luring him to the house. Is that a house? That's a rock. So nice. I mean, it's really quite a nice bookend because we started at Mystery Lake with a bear, honestly, it's a pretty small climb to get in here. I guess we haven't gone up the mountain yet. The plane does look pretty far up. So definitely want to check up what's there. This river. Kept thinking this was a body, it's just glitch texture. Because of the fog, I'm not going to go too far off. There's birds on that mountain, on this mountain. Probably with something interesting. Where did Yogi go? There it is. He just doesn't want us to go over there, huh? Never saw a single ice fishing hole in Pleasant Valley. Which kind of sucks because you can use fish to replenish your oil supply and so you can burn the lantern. Even rabbits here. This is a paradise. I can't wait to see what's up the mountain because people always say this is the harder. They used to say this was the hardest map for Mushroom Valley. But look at all these cattails. How can this be the hardest map? Shit, where'd the bear go? Has anybody seen a bear? Yeah, that's nice. How pretty that is. Well, it looks like there's something, you know, there's more to it over there, but I don't like how we don't see the bear, and it's getting pretty dark. So I'm going to head back to the cabin. I mean, that's just gorgeous. Looks like a Bob Ross painting. That's our goal. I think probably we'll start with up the river. It'll be easy to follow and it kind of goes in that direction. Yeah, this place would be hard to find in the dark. I guess the dock. You have to look for the dock. Can't we just shut these windows so that it's indoors? It'd be too easy, I suppose. It's just from a design perspective, maybe instead of just the windows being open, they should have had like a hole in the wall so that it made more sense. All right, I'm gonna fill up you know what we don't have, which would have been really nice to bring, would be a pot. Oh, here's the hole. It's the freaking roof has a hole in it. Does that mean we'll get snowed on? Yikes. Okay, maybe this isn't as easy breezy as I thought. All right, so we need to make water. The only problem is we don't have a cauldron or pot, whatever it's called. So we have to make it in the little tin cans. Which we brought two, but there's a bunch of canned goods here, so we can make more. We want to have multiple farms. If we had three cans, could we fit more than one, more than those two? We'll find out. And be here for a while, so I'm gonna make a supply of water. Then I'm gonna sleep, and then I'm gonna call it quits for tonight. And when we come back, we're gonna try to get that airplane fly out of here. So there's two characters you can choose to either be male or female when you play. I think, so we're the woman. I think her name is Astrid, and I think she's the pilot. The guy has some, I don't know. I haven't played the story, but he has some other occupation. And I think he said, "Oh, Astrid, you need to come." Oh, what do we have? Something. And then she crashed. Sort of. That's my vague understanding. Nope, they both behave the same. The only difference are the voice lines, which I actually have disabled because when she sprains her ankle, she just complains constantly. I mean, so does the guy. It's not like the woman complains more, but it's just I don't want to hear it, so I have that turned off. Otherwise, it just looks different when you go to the menu. Well, you can't see her, but she looks like this, and he looks like more manly. She is voiced by the woman who did the voice for Commander Shepard in shit, what do you call it? The BioWare game. What's the BioWare game that's so big? What is the name of that game? Mass Effect. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, she does the voice for Mass Effect, female Commander Shepard. Make one more. Think we're sitting pretty. Things are just about as good as they can be. We have everything we could want up here. We'll see how bad it is when there's a blizzard. Maybe we should collect food, just, I mean, wood, just to be careful. To have a good supply that'll last through a blizzard. When I played Mass Effect, I played with the female Commander Shepard. So she's the true Shep, as far as I'm concerned. Hey, speaking of blizzards, we're in a blizzard. This isn't cold at all. Are we getting wet? Not getting wet. Yeah, this place is perfect. The only thing we really want is a bunch more arrows. If we had a big supply of arrows, we could probably live up here for forever. All right, well, that is it for... Jesus, it's loud. Today's stream. Next time we'll try to find the plane. So thanks for coming, and I hope you had a good time. And I will see you next time. Night, Just Beer B.